Uncharted 4, Part 5.
Sus. Look at this place. Welcome to the St. Dismas Dormitory.
This is where I left
final
off.
Resting place of one Henry Avery. It's like the scroll from the cross. The dates aren't right. Well, one down and a hell of a lot to go. Okay, cross cutlasses, skull and crossbones, and the date 1659 to 1699. We find a tombstone with all three, and we're in business.
Well, let's desecrate some graves.
Let's. No, this is not the grave we're looking for. This one doesn't have a skull and crossbones.
I really wish I remembered which one it was from the playthroughs I watched. I think I just gotta keep going.
I'm gonna look over here first.
Okay. Hey, Nathan, tombstones are over here.
I think I left the graveyard.
Yeah, am I not supposed to? I didn't see the shit. I guess I didn't look hard enough.
No swords. Ah, oh, this isn't it. Huh. Date is correct, but the swords are upside down. Wrong one. Nope, no cross swords. Not our guy. No skull and crossbones. Nice Celtic cross. Not the grave we want, though. Yeah, well, swords are a match. So is the year. Sam, come here.
Well, there we have it.
What'd you find it?
Benjamin Bridgman.
I know, it took a few minutes, I guess.
It's Avery's alias. Something odd about this skull, though. It's like it doesn't belong to the stone.
Well, and what's odd about it is that's not Avery's sigil.
Yeah, I mean, the skull should be facing
sideways.
What is that?
Fucking staircase, my dude.
You ready for this?
I've been ready for a long time.
Let's see what we got.
I appreciate the flashlight, my buddy. I don't appreciate the fact that I can't roll. There we go.
Hidden behind a secret door? I assume the secret door was added afterwards. To hide his loot. One of the old monks wrote this.
I'm certainly not reading all of that. Thank you very much. Got a trophy, though.
Oh, gang's all here. Is this a door? Looks like a door.
I don't see a way to open it, though.
Can I just, like, shoot the things? Sweet.
Jesus. Dismas on the left.
Penitent thief.
Guest is on the right.
Jerk thief.
Nice chuckle, dude.
Avery sure had a thing for St. Dismas, huh?
Well, Avery fancied himself a good thief, right? Only plundered and murdered the non-British heathens.
He turned away from the flashlight.
Good enough.
That was pretty cool.
Some kind of lamp. Hey, Smokey. Need your lighter over here.
Always pays to bring a smoker, like you said.
That hurts my feelings.
Not as much as it hurts your lungs.
Thank you, Father Duffy.
Well, isn't that something?
The light's coming from the other side of the wall.
Fucking puzzle time. I'm excited.
Let's see here.
Fucking Machiavelli, come on, a headphone suit. Right on.
In the lights.
I am loving this.
Hey, here we go.
Oh, connect the dots. Probably need to line both lights up with a star at once.
Yeah. I'll come back to this one. That's not it. That looks right.
Okay, thanks for letting me know that that one's right. That's gonna be quite helpful, I feel.
I think you got that one. That's it, you got it.
I feel like one of them went out, but okay. That shit totally went out. Whatever.
Okay, let's give this a shot.
And now you cut my background music from Spotify. Okay, game.
No treasure.
Shush. Well, nice view. No treasure, though.
No, but look, you see those crosses?
Yeah. Hey, is that a cave right below?
Yeah. I think Avery's trying to tell us where to go next.
There, the background music comes back in, though.
Going back that way means we have to go back toward the cathedral.
And back towards Rafe.
Shooting dudes cool, though, man.
Well, let's not keep him waiting.
Fucking Machiavelli album fucking goes hard. That's where I came from, ain't it?
Shit.
Cut the music again. Best to just turn that shit off.
Anybody heard from the scout party uphill?
Nothing. You think we have guests?
Don't I wish. The storm's been messing with the radios. They're practically useless. If we don't hear back from them soon, I'll go check it.
Alright, the music should be cut now. But let's get back to the shooting. Hard mode, let's go. Holy shit, it got real.
Thank you.
fucking lucky toss. I didn't know there was a guy there. Damn it. All right, fine. Can I legit just stealth my way the fuck out of this? Cause that would be lovely. Fuck. That's a good little spot though. Where the fuck was that at? This is where it came from, ain't it? Should be a fucking defensible position anyway. Do they never fucking end?
Too close.
Jesus Christ.
No.
I don't think they ever fucking end. This is a new checkpoint. Is the objective even?
Thank you. I can't believe you got away.
Apparently, she tossed him out of a 5-story window.
And he survived.
Jesus.
Guy should count his blessings.
That auction was fully guarded.
Not by Shoreline. No, not by our boys.
Wait. Shit. What was that?
Go make sure it's nothing.
Roger that. What you got?
Nothing. We're okay.
I found out where to go at least. All right.
I can't believe he got away.
Apparently, she tossed him out of a 5-story window.
And he survived.
Jesus.
Guy should count his blessings.
That auction was fully guarded.
Not by Shoreline. No, not by our boys.
We got them!
Just take the checkpoint and let's see here. How do I want to play this?
I can't believe he got away.
Apparently, she tossed him out of a 5-story window.
And he survived.
Jesus.
Guy should count his blessings.
That auction was fully guarded.
Not by sure.
What the? Spotted something. Go check. Okay. Wait.
They're right here!
I think I have the idea.
I can't believe he got away.
Apparently, she tossed him out of a 5-story window.
And he survived.
Jesus.
Guy should count his blessings.
That auction was fully guarded.
Not by Shoreline. No, not by our boys.
All I'm saying is let's not underestimate.
Hang on.
Fuck.
Over here!
That ain't gonna work. Fuck, how do I play this?
I can't believe he got away.
Apparently, she tossed him out of a 5-story window.
And he survived.
Jesus.
Guy should count his blessings.
That auction was fully guarded.
Not by Shoreline. No, not by our boys.
All I'm saying is let's not under.
Alright, I know those explode now. Alright, so.
I can't believe he got away.
I saw something.
Go take a look.
Got it.
Right here.
Alright, so it's trial and error at this point. Do this. Do this.
Here they are.
too fast. I don't know how to pass this. Fuck.
I can't believe you got away.
I got them!
That might be the way, though. No, not yet. Might end up being a fucking bad checkpoint, shit.
I can't believe he got away.
Apparently, she tossed him out of a five-story window.
And he survived.
Wait.
Got eyes on him! Spot it!
Gonna have to do this a fucking hard way, aren't we?
What the? No way I'll imagine that.
You check over there. I'll touch you. Alright, remember it's right here in this fucking bush. Don't get impatient now.
Thank you.
This is Sparta, motherfucker. I feel like there's another one over there. Yeah, where? Show me, buddy. That guy? I'm thinking there's one over here somewhere. Yeah, just as I suspected. Fuck, there's two of them.
No sign. Anything? My side's clean.
Might be this way.
Sure thing, man.
Don't you worry. We got this, Amateur.
That's pretty fucking close. Shit's gonna take forever. Wish they would've let my music keep playing in a headphone, damn it. Big time fuck.
I'm gonna find you.
Yo, could this be the way to go? That'd be fucking great. Really don't think it is, though.
Get out of there!
Stick your head out, motherfucker.
We're clear.
Oh shit.
That could have gone better.
I didn't think I was gonna
still
get out of it.
That's good enough. Just get that gate open.
Heartbone's fucking legit. Like two shotguns, so I want to see if I can get multiple ammo. I feel like there's got to be two fucking shotguns around here somewhere. Fuck it, just get out.
Okay, you ready? Yeah. Okay, here we go.
Shit, thank God. It's gonna fucking get harder too, ain't it?
I was kinda hoping to find the treasure back there, but it's never that easy, right?
That's been my experience.
Plus there was that cool constellation thing.
Yeah, it was cool.
Spectacular.
Right under that high cross. That's where Avery wants us.
Well, what Avery wants, Avery gets.
Kid, what's the status?
Hey, Sully. We're on the trail, but treasure's closer to the cathedral than we originally thought.
Oh, boy. So what do you need me to do?
Just keep those engines warm. We'll be back before too long.
You got it. Keep me posted.
Will do. I hear him.
Getting real antsy now. You, of all people, should appreciate the downtime. Nobody wants another Port Moors.
Hang on.
Shit, you saw something. Got your back, China. What was it?
What have we here? Very piratey.
Guess there's no getting away from these guys.
Yeah, and there'll only be more as we get closer to the cathedral.
Hey, come here, I found a ladder.
Here we go. Come on, up.
All right. Help. I'm too high to reach you.
How high are you, bro?
Hang on a sec.
Hanging.
Let me see what's by that wooden structure over there. Hey! I got something!
Yep, we go.
Christ, this thing's heavy.
What exactly are you doing?
Giving you a way up. That'll support even your weight.
Ah, thank you.
You fuck.
Hey, you don't think the monks built this?
No way. Some kind of pulley system.
To lift a whole bunch of treasure?
To lift something. I can't believe I missed this.
Clearly, we were meant to find it together.
Oh, it's so romantic.
I'm sorry. I see a fucking grappling hook point there, so what the fuck?
Hey, you don't think the monks built this?
No way. It's some kind of pulley system.
To lift a whole bunch of treasure?
To lift something. I can't believe I missed this.
Yeah? Clearly we were meant to find it together.
Oh, so romantic.
Yo, I'm lost, bro. Any ideas?
See a way down on the cliff over there. As long as you avoid that big slide into oblivion.
Fucking where? Talking about that shit? Can't possibly be talking about that shit. I think he's talking about that shit.
Hey, we can climb this!
On my way. I'm freezing.
Okay, maybe this wasn't such a good idea. No!
fucking bonk.
Holy shit.
Holy shit is right, dude.
That was amazing. Save your strength, huh? We're not done yet. Just lead the way. Hope this holds. Oh! This was a good idea.
Good enough idea. Well, maybe not. Get the fuck out of this shit before it caves in, dude. Like, get the fuck out. Convenient fucking, shit. Guess it wasn't that convenient. I was gonna say, convenient ladder and bridge and shit.
Couple fingers.
It's a pretty bad case, man.
I'll help you up.
The fuck's supposed to play guitar?
There you go. Where would you be without me, huh?
Alright, that's where I'm gonna call it for that part.
Oh, tell me you wouldn't go for some hot cocoa right now.
Till next time.
Exactly.
And yeah, hot cocoa.